That was delicious. Did you just eat the last food particle within a 25-mile radius?
Yeah.
What? You nasty, soft-bodied bitch.
Yo, someone had to eat it.
Shouldn't have been you. Are you dumb? He doesn't even have a brain. It's just a collection of nerves.
Yeah, you've been here for over 500 million years and still have a chain-link fence for a brain.
Are we roasting the jellyfish now?
Good. They deserve it, spineless bitches.
Not the Ford Fiesta-sized pancake thinking he could talk shit.
I came to catch some jellyfish.
You eat jellyfish?
Yeah.
Your main source of food is the non-sentient trash bag with no nutritional value? That's what you eat?
You must be dumb as fuck.
Your mouth is always open.
Probably waiting to suck up a particle of potassium to get himself running again.
You can't catch anything with remnants of a brain, huh?
I bet you couldn't even catch a brine shrimp.
Why don't you try eating one of the 40 different fucking parasites you have latched onto your body?
Well, he can't do that. Otherwise, he wouldn't be able to have the seagulls pick him off when he lays sideways on the surface of the ocean.
Just a swimming cesspool dinner plate.
Well, look at you.
What about me?
You're rotund.
Rotund?
That's all you got, bitch? Shut the fuck up.
Those two brain cells were working hard on that one.
Be gone, bro. I can't stand you.
Yeah.
You literally shit out of your mouth.
I can't stand you either.
All of this started because I was minding my own business.
This started because you're a brainless, selfish bitch.
Once again, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you.
You're still here?
Have you seen a skeleton?
It looks like a bird drawn by a six-year-old.
Foul, bird-headed bitch.
Who the fuck are you?
You look like a washed-up Walmart trash bag. Who the fuck are you?
You look like a dick jumped into the water and grew tentacles. Shut the fuck up.
At least I have a brain.
You have a Funyun for a brain.
You live in the deepest and darkest parts of the ocean and still manage to get eaten by an air-breathing mammal on a daily basis.
You have, at best, a broken Funyun for a brain.
I don't insult him too much. He's gonna ache.
Not the anchovy with something to say.
I'm a fish just like you.
Your entire family could be sprawled out on a Caesar salad right now, and no one would bat an eye. We are not the same.
Your stench is unbearable.
You're a universal metaphor to describe the smell of rancid body parts. How does that feel?
Can everyone please shut the fuck up?